the wrong way.
I didn't grow up a wrestling fan. I didn't get into it until I was 18. But even as a kid, I knew who Rowdy Roddy Piper was. And I knew he was someone that scared the bejesus out of me. The Rowdy One personified the idea of chaos whenever he graced our screens, and seemed to joyfully be at the center of controversy for his entire storied life. There was a mischievous sparkle in his eye that fit perfectly with an X factor of unpredictability in all of his movements. And when he stepped through those ropes, everyone knew who the hero was, and everyone knew who the hot rod was. That was the power he had, to where he became as much a figure of pop culture as any comic book or cartoon character. While I was painting him live at Wizard World, I had countless people stop and share their memories of him, and how much he meant to their lives, whether they were wrestling fans or not. I came to this show to chew gum and to paint Rowdy Roddy Piper. This time, luckily, I was all out of bubble gum. And there's the finished piece.
Own it now.